Shifting our focus to space, the final frontier, NASA successfully placed its solar-powered spacecraft Juno in Jupiter's orbit on Tuesday. Our Kim Jung-soo points out exactly what this scientific achievement entails.
Juno, NASA's solar-powered spacecraft, has made history by successfully entering Jupiter's orbit after a 5-year journey that spanned over 2.8 billion kilometers. Juno was launched from Florida's Cape Canaveral Air Force Station on August 5, 2011, and is only the second spacecraft to orbit Jupiter. The first was the Galileo probe, which orbited the planet from 1995 to 2003. The project team expressed their obvious delight during a press conference held shortly after the news of the orbit insertion.
I mean, it's overwhelming. The team, the amount of time and effort everyone put into this, and the risks that were overcome, it's amazing. I mean, the more you know about the mission, you know just how tricky this was, and to have it be flawless, I mean, I really can't put it into words.
Juno's mission, which cost more than $1 billion, involves studying Jupiter's chemical composition and magnetic field. It will also try to determine the amount of water contained in Jupiter's atmosphere and the possible existence of a solid inner core, all of which could provide clues to how the solar system was formed. The team of NASA engineers explained that Jupiter's extreme conditions made this mission especially challenging. The team had to make sure Juno receives the right amount of solar rays to stay functioning for specific time periods and enter Jupiter's orbit at just the right angle and velocity.
It has the strongest magnetic field. It's spinning the fastest. It has the strongest gravity field. It has the most intense radiation. And we're flying the fastest of any spacecraft, and we're carrying these giant solar rays spinning. So that all sounds okay, but, you know, I also look at it and I'm like, what were we thinking?
The Jet Propulsion Laboratory in California, which oversees the mission, has said that the spacecraft will enter an initial polar orbit for 53 days. Juno will stay in Jupiter's orbit for 20 months until February of 2018. Kim Jung-soo, Arirang News.